Safikile sesikhathi esingaliwayo sikade sisilindele isikhathi sango lesibili ke kuyiSophia Tuesday where we are looking deep, diving deep to and sibone laphana ke iwisdom, understanding, because kulesi sikhathi ke that's what we are talking about, that's what we are looking up to. We need wisdom. Namhlanje ke sino Pastor Hlengiwe, Pastor Mel, and ke Myeza ke osukena namhlanje ke uzosinikeza ke ama nathi amagqaba njenge, but ke the real crux, the real crux of the matter empilweni. Without wisdom, really, you can lose and snooze, but again, with wisdom. You can win. We welcome those who are watching by the way of Facebook, YouTube, and all the other social medias. We are together. I'm telling you, you're going to be blessed today because what we are giving you, it's something, but it's so we'll deposit into your mind. It's an investment. I welcome you, my pastor, my daughter. How are you?
I'm blessed and I am highly favored, Baba.
I'm blessed and highly favored. This is a wonderful good morning.
It is a wonderful good morning.
You look like Professor Namtlanje.
I am the professor.
Yeah, because you are going to profess a knowledge about wisdom. Eh?
Yes.
Professor Rory. Yeah, so how was your weekend?
Oh, my weekend, Baba, was awesome. I think all my weekends, they are awesome because nge weekend kuswe kune Sunday.
Okay.
So I know very well ukuthi noma mhlambi Saturday yami ingaba nama ups iba nama downs, but there is a day I'm always looking forward to. It is a Sunday to be in the presence of God, to be at home among our incarnation ministry. Okay. I always say, Mount Zion, Baba, beyond being the church, we are the family.
Yes,
it's where we find love, we receive love. We've got our brothers, we've got our sisters, our mommies and our daddies. So we are just this united family. So ke okwenza ukuthi ama weekend ami baba ke ahlezi mnandi ngoba ngisuke ngisekhaya elikhulu.
Aso ke wonderful and flabicious. Yeah, so aso ke le nto inayifundile over the weekend just with Sunday service.
With Sunday service, Baba, it was a powerful service, a very mind-opening service or sermon that you preached, Baba. One vision at Mount Zion Carnation Ministries is to preach a holistic gospel and that deals with the soul, the mind, and the body. So every Sunday, Sugesaz, you could see one of these three, Ubaba will deal with them. So this Sunday he was dealing with our mind, I can say, from his preaching, ukuthi ingqondo zethu zaphuma esontweni baba zivulekile sibuka ukholwa ngenye indlela sibuka impilo ngenye indlela si understand even a spiritual life ngenye indlela
yes,
because when you preach you are always speaking from your life experiences, of which there is wisdom, Baba, because one of the ways we attain wisdom is from our experiences.
Yes, that's
so
true.
So our father having a more than 30 years experience in the work of the ministry, I think 30 years and he attained wisdom from Zona. So ngaso sonke isikhathi when he takes over the pulpit on Sundays, uhlezi imparta that wisdom phezu kwempilo zakhe. So nje one word engaphuma nalo on Sunday ukuthi the sermon was like mind opening, yayivula ingqondo.
Okay, how omunye uzoyibuza ukuthi kanjani? Just give us the inspiration. You want to know.
Baba, into evula ingqondo ukuthi umuntu akutshele noma kushumayeze something that is practical.
Okay, yabo, yes.
Into a practically okay ngiyabona ukuthi sometimes beza bashumayeli siyathanda ukuthi sishumayele isGreek nesHebrew big theology words yabo like big revelation kodwa uthola ukuthi the big revelation it doesn't help a soul yabo umphefumulo ungena esontweni u frustrated uphuma esontweni u even more frustrated by isGreek nesHebrew yabo so but baba what you always do you don't preach the book incwadi ebhalo. If I'm saying the book, I don't mean the Bible. You don't preach the book mhlambe ebhalo omunye umuntu. When you are preaching the word of God and you are preaching what you have learned in your journey with the Lord kulo 30 years.
Yes.
So that is why I'm saying it was mind opening ngoba baba you were wawukhuluma into e practical eyenzakalayo kwi journey yomzalwane uma sesindisiwe ehamba noNkulunkulu because it's not always nice sometimes lokho asitshelwa ngalesikhathi sisindiswa kuthi wawoza kuJesu noma umanikiniki umthwalo uzobalulo yabo then only to find out ukuthi musu sufikile kuJesu akukho lula njengoba kade ucabanga yabo uthola ukuthi the going gets tough and people mase sebeya give up ngoba abanalo lolulwazi all simple but to hear from the man of God because baba enye thing yayibonye labazolanda they always think mumfundisi yakhe impili lulo ngoba uthomi ka Jesu wena uyahamba yeNkulunkulu so everything is going well for you bayitshela ukuthi awunama challenges bayitshela ukuthi awukhali you don't get tired you don't lose hope you don't get frustrated you don't doubt
wimpintshi ka Jesus
we yakhe imthandazo nje wena muyithandaza
ishayo bhotshe
zwibini ishashiphendulo baba nalowo mcabango ba bangazi ukuthi nawe njengomfundisi before uzuzube phambi kwabazalwane uzowahola usuku nezinto eziningi odlule kuzona so ngesikhathi esiningi sabafundisi we don't speak about that because mengase sintshele ukuthi sithomentwa kangakanani sihlukumezeka kangakanani sihluphe kangakanani sinemvimbo ka Christ emzimbeni yethu emingakanani mhlambe you'll be discouraged I think those are one of the reasons we don't speak about it kodwa ubaba uhleze enendlela yokuhlakanipha yokuthi asitshele ukuthi bazalwane hayi kona noma kumnandi kodwa akukho lula noma sisho kona ukuthi kulula ngoba uJesu senzele kwalula kodwa that another level of understanding it's to get there when you understand ukuthi kulula kona though impilo ibonakala sengathi ayikho lula
my yoke is easy my burden is light
yes
lake labalula yini ijoka wabalula yini wanganzima umthwalo
awukaze baba la emhlabeni kwi perspective yethu
yes.
I think that's what we are going to speak about namhlanje baba we are going to speak about wisdom ukuthi what is wisdom then ngalesikhathi ngisayilungiselela ukuza la then ngase ngathola ukuthi i wisdom baba it is the capacity of the mind to understand life in God's perspective
wow I like that how we pin the foot
it is the capacity of the mind to understand life on God's perspective
I like it
empilweni yami ngeke ngaba la akade I suffered khona nge depression ne anxiety okay ngitheste ngifinyelela ku stage sempilo yami la ukuthi khona okay sengithola umuntu ngiyamthanda ufuna ukuzolobola ekhaya ngabona ukuthi okay uma ngihamba nalomthwalo ngiyongena kule relationship I'm carrying ama bricks are broken engeke ngize ngikwazi ukwakha ngawindlu so kwafanele ukuthi ngithole usizo then ngase ngahamba baba I seeked for professional because as a leader baba sometimes you can never confide kubazalwane bakho angithi yabo because they always look up to you I had to find someone ongayena obasesontweni engizokonfida khona bonke ubuhlungu engike ngibuzwe mhlambe kwi ministry nobe journey yokukholwa nezinto ezenzakalileke nje generally empilweni yami from upbringing yam so mengifika kulo mama lo sikhulume naye ngimtshele ke how painful it's easy kwenzakalana ekhaya ngizalwa bangitreata kanjani zonke lezo zinto but there is one thing I learned from her angifundisa yona she taught me the law of a perspective what okay thank you no impilo yenzakala kanje sithandwa sami yabona njengoba sihleli nobaba kanje siyabukana nobaba ubaba uyangibuka nami ngiyambuka but there is ubaba into angayibona emva kwakhe nami khona into engayiboni emva kwami so indlela ubaba buka ngayo impilo ngeke izifane neyami ngoba ubaba ubona lento engayiboni nami ngibona lento engayiboni so there is a perspective what ngaso sonke isikhathi if someone is doing something bad to you justify the person ume kwiengela ongamile kuyona wena empilweni so wena you can say She is hurting me. Yes, indeed she's hurting you. Kodwa hlambda ke perspective ame kuyona akazi ukuthi uyakulimaza. Wazi ukuthi lento ayenzayo i correct, i right futhi kufanele ayenze bekufanele akuphendule kanje. Angithi yabo. So na kanjalo ke uNkulunkulu mesithi wisdom it's the capacity of the mind to understand a life on God's perspective. uNkulunkulu ume kuleli side ithene singamile kulona. So wisdom it's to understand i perspective abuka kuyona because it always feels like that His will is always against our will yabo sometimes sisesabi ukuthi sikhulekele intando kaNkuluNkulu ngoba intando kaNkuluNkulu ihlezi bonakala sengathi iphambana nentando yethu
ngathi yasihlukumeza all the time
futhi ngathi yasihlukumeza baba all the time ngiyakhumbula ukuthi khona umunye umzalwane wayegula we went sasibandla lalisakhula ngaleso sikhathi so we went as a group sahamba sayomkhulekela So one brother and girl is kathi khuleka wasala yedwa egcineni. Wazi baba sikhulekela intando yakho. Mayenzeka intando yakho esho kulomzala nogulayo. Ho wavelwa kuvuka embedeni umzala nogulayo. Wa jumpa wahlala ngesinqo wathi nje hayi seki right bazalwane sengiphilile yabo. So I understanding yakhe lo khulekayo ube khulekela intando kaNkulunkulu from iperspective yakhe.
Manje cha akasho.
Lo gulayo wazi ukuthi intando kaNkulunkulu ukuthi umuntu begula makashoni yabo. So wavele wavuka. So iperspective baba isimanga ngoba iyenza ukuthi wena awuyiboni impilo ngale ndlela lomunye umuntu ame kuyona ngoba okay, okay asimquestionanga lo wayekhuleka kodwa I assume baba ukuthi wayekhulekela ukuthi intando kaNkulunkulu yini kusentandweni yakhe ukuthi masiphile akukho entandweni yakhe ukuthi masife iBhayibheli lisho njalo yabo futhi noma sifa siyazi ukuthi sina sifi we sleep because ukufa it is a journey that is taking us home to our father yabo kodwa lo yena wacabanga ukufa so when we are speaking about wisdom baba we are speaking about that understanding life on God's perspective ukuthi uNkulunkulu impilo yakho yena uyibuka kanjani yabo
ngoba vese uyena uthi nginemicabango ngawo nginama plans ngawo already I have